This is ridiculous. Why would the ref throw him out like that? He was doing no harm at all.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. We're looking at complete domination here. There's been a lot of buzz in the locker room area today in anticipation of this episode of Superstars. Just making his presence